Hello everyone, in this video I will show you how to find your iPhone EAN number. So if you want to sell it and to give to someone to make sure it's an actual and genuine product, you can check online your iPhone is a genuine item. So this is the box of the iPhone. This is iPhone SE 2020. So I will show you here which one is your EAN number. So here on the right side, top here, UPC, which is EAN product number. And this number we can enter it into a website, which I show you to make sure this is your product and in which country made. So we go to this website, EANsearch.org. This website, and you can enter the number of your product, EAN. This number to the website to check our product. Now we entered, click on search. And here shows Apple iPhone SE 64 gigabyte. Issuing country is USA. Issue country USA. Product name for EAN number, that means is your product is made in USA and is actual product.